Let me ask you if you've had conversations with Governor Romney about securing your border, immigration in general. If you have, what has he told you? What has he promised you? What have you asked for?
Well, I believe that Governor Romney understands the issue. Certainly, being a former governor, he understands states' rights. He understands that as governors, we have to govern. And I know that if President Obama is elected in November, which I hope that he is, that he will be able to come together with all of us and come up with a solution. And I believe he will secure our borders. And therefore, we can resolve all those other issues. It's a simple matter.